Hi guys, I'm come back. Today I will show you how to configure the Radius server ID log authent device code. The first video I already show you how to configure the Radius server inside here. This one I show you again. This the group and this one. Okay, so now I will config this one before we add one device, right? This one 10.50.112.253. okay, and now I config this one. Open this one first. Okay, I set the host name first. Host name consists okay, and enable setrest password local admin, username admin, private 50, password admin. Okay, and I set the domain name IP domain. Domain name first. Why cannot this IP domain name? Okay, network chaining vlog dot local. Okay, and restore key general RSA. This one you choose the 1024. Okay, IP and then ask version 2. Okay, and now we continue set up the live console 0. Chang login Sinolai login local. Okay, and live access live VT 04. Login Sinolai login local, chain box inbox and asset. Okay, assist, and so we are config the sorry, I forget this. Oh, 20. What the new? New model. Authentication. Login default. Default group. Radius local. Author. Author. Space. Default group. Radius login local. Okay, and radius server. Server. This one will SV radius okay, and address IP for this is the IP the radio server 10.50.112.1 and key 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 timeout the file. Okay, I say this config first. And now I try connect the device. This one I don't have the booty, so I use the CMD. I try. This one I don't have, right? Oh, this PC I have. Sorry. Oh, this one I have. So now 10.51.112.25J. Okay, and yes. So now I use the admin ID 01. I type in the password. Okay, you can see here. I use this password and log in here. Thank the next video, I will show you how to configure the account just the read-only permission on the device. This one, if you use the Soran, is a prime private 50. I can have the permission config this. So now, the next video, I will show you the configure the private read-only. A04. Okay, you can see. Okay, thank you. Subscribe my channel and like my video. Thank you. Bye bye.